Watercolor should be used in transparent manner. When we want lighter hue or tint, add more water in color. When we want darker hue of shade, we must mix violet color. Mix crimson and blue to create violet color. Unless and until it is very important, do not use white and black. Watercolor paper or handmade paper for better effect.